While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science high-energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and you. Has caused so permanent disabilities such as vaporization. Please be careful. Yeah. Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high-energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.